Well, Tiger Sunshine, care to join me now?
Tempt me all you may. I will not join forces with evil. Let Da Chao go!
Too bad.
Da Chao, what's going on here?
General Sun, he's...
Father, is that you?
To those who disobey me. Take heed for when the time comes for you to answer.
You bastard! Get back here! Curses!
Our father restrained us from completely losing ourselves to bloodlust.
And then, in sacrificing his life, he set an example for all Swen descendants to follow.
Our bloodline is not to give succor to the evildoers.
We are to strengthen ourselves, and one day, bring order to this land.
Your claws are not those of the tiger like ours.
However, we want you present as we set off.
And sail towards a bright future, as kings overseeing an era of prosperity for all.
With our ship's helm adorned by that Liar Taoist's severed head.
Attention has been elsewhere. You have surpassed me. Both of you. Grow strong. And take care of your men. As commanders, you must be calm and collected. And Bofu, you are just like me. Always reckless. That man, he must be stopped.
Dad! Father!
No!
It's Hongjing. She's infiltrated Dongzhu's forces alone. Would you go with me to Meiwu Fort?
Wonderful display. Tell me your name.
Diao Chan.
Yeah!
All right, off we go.
Be careful of my sword. Sometimes I kill when I'm dreaming.
Yeah.
That won this battle.
You've messed up my entertainment. In that case, I shall just have to improvise. With your dying screams! We have the venue to ourselves. Now, let me lead you on a dance of death. Yeah. enough festivity for today. It's high time I finished you.
We've got this!
You dog. My dream of an everlasting empire won't die here.
It has played on my mind ever since I saw you at Hulaguan Pass. How could I forget how bravely you always held yourself? So, brother, why? Why do you stand with Dongzhuo?
You mistake me for another.
Lu Bu! An assassin! Yao Chun, what perfect timing! You shall make a fine soldier. How dare you? You would betray me? Very well. The elixir is yours, Lu Bu.
Go before things get out of hand.
Brother!
Don't worry about me. Zhong Liao, take her away.
Time to leave.
Please, wait! What will he do with the elixir?
I simply follow General Liu's orders. Please, this way.
Thank you. You saved me yet again. I had to make sure. But at last I'm convinced. He was the person I always wanted to be like. Catch up to, and then he left without a farewell. I need to know why he set his sights on the elixir. Otherwise, I'll never be able to get things back to normal. Seeing you fearlessly face up to the demonic tea has given me determination. It may take force to get the truth out of him. But there's no one he would tell other than me. I will never give up. For when it comes to being stubborn, even my brother cannot best me.
To think he survived. I hope the day will come when we can train together once more.